Greetings, everyone. Luke in here. You found the location of the final boss currently in Valheim. Not too far from him, but could be a little deceiving. Could be another waterway between us and that one, but I don't think so. But we'll find out soon enough. I do believe this is the Plains boss. And I have not faced him before, so I don't know how to trigger him or what to expect. Should be for fun times for all. But I am sporting new armor. It's not quite fully upgraded, but it's got a bit of better armor than the wolf set. Oops, forgot to take off an alarm. Think I might start up a different world after I defeat this boss. I'm gonna keep this world around just for building purposes, but I think I might do a different video series, kind of showing more from beginning to end. You guys kind of join me, kind of mid playthrough. This setup here looks pretty impressive. It's almost like a giant hand. I think I might need a few more of those artifacts. So I might have to come back here again. I need 5, huh? I believe those are the... might be the goblin totems that they're looking for. Might have 3 or 4.
Oh,
good. Nice shot there, buddy. So tough without your shield there, buddy. Face does the body good. Well, a little strategic withdrawal, and then stab him in the face. You want a little pokey pokey? Everybody enjoys a little pokey pokey. Get out the poking stick. Helpful if you don't shoot the tower. Let's see if we can find Shaman Boy. Take him out. What's up there? Gotcha! Soon get raging, boy. Oh, you can play with those slimy things. Nah, I'll just shoot you. Took them out already, huh? Brother, and then you get arrows to the face. Owie. You rage right there, and I'll just shoot you. You like that plan, don't you? Funny stuff going on down there. Now run away. There's Raging Cajun. Right on my bone. Yeah, you just keep raging. Shoot you full of arrows. Ah. guy should have marked my base. Whatever. Whoops! Kind of a rough idea. I think it's right there. See a mosquito, shoot a mosquito. Back of the head, you die. Gross, having some fun. Don't really want to play with them right now. Always mark your base as an outpost. Makes it easier to find them later. This looks interesting. I don't know if I'm gonna be here at night. Something tells me probably not. There it is. And let's mark that down a little here. Mark this final more towards for the final boss. think I kept some of them. Yep, got three. I believe that's my best guess for what I need for the final boss. I could be wrong. But, probably not. But I still need two more. Like the one I was fighting at. I could make my outpost a little closer, but I think I feel safer with it being a little farther back. At least I don't get run into surprises as much. I should pick my arrows back up if I find them like that. Try to be sneaky. See shamans. Taken down. Died. see how good our aim is. Pokey. Angry. Was a mistake. You're pretty quick there, big guy. Not doing a whole lot of damage to him. Trouble. There you go. You two can fight it out. I see you. long enough. But I did clear out a good chunk of that base, I think, maybe. Gotcha. Good time for a save. Is that a shaman boy? It doesn't help to miss. Not a good idea to miss. Made a little progress, but not as much as I was hoping. Probably pick up some more arrows. They're not fighting me, I'm okay with it. I'm gonna drop off some crap here. Another stack. And for now, we'll just shove this in here. Drop some of these off. Up. I'm gonna start on the next day. Slowly turning this into my new main base. Not top end food, but should be hopefully good enough. Famous last words, right? I should have marked those outposts, right? I poke back, buddy. Think of all the completed biomes. Plains is probably my favorite, but also the most dangerous. I will get you, little guy. else fails, get out the poking stick. Poke him in the eye. Is that a shaman? Maybe you shouldn't miss. They're having a fight over there. I'll take this, run away, and he didn't like that. About. Probably not a good idea. I hear some slurping. Poking for ya. Enjoy that. Cause I know I did. Well, he went back. I am going to let him. ignore that. Check up on this other outpost, but I'm probably not gonna trigger the boss just yet, since it looks like it's getting towards the end of another day. I still need one more totem. Should've had your shield on there, buddy. See another one. And I upset a lot of people. Spinneroonie! Well, let's pull back a little bit. There we go. Don't care, don't care. Not seeing one of those totems in here. Stuck in a pit. Stabby, stabby. Probably not a good idea to be up there. You died. Missed. You're still alive, huh? Let's see how much. Now you're dead. Don't see any in there. Whoa, wrong one. And a bad idea. You got splatterized. Let's see. think we'll set it up to be the next day. Good idea to run back without any armor on, but makes it a little easier to pick up everything and run. Running in like an idiot didn't work. Let's try to be a little more strategic, I guess. Could run back part of the way, but gotta do a little skeeto slapping along the way. I hear ya. Come on, you little bitch. Don't think I had anything on my body. Yeah, I hear ya. I think I took out that little camp approximately there. Up. I think I don't think I'm gonna be able to grab everything at once, so yeah. Let's see what kind of crap is around it. Back to the reorganizing. Sounds like a bit of fighting going on. Slimy boys versus goblin boys. Who's that bitch that got me before? Got you that time. I think we'll set this up for the next game day. Repair my stealth. Get one another fresh stack of arrows. I have no idea what this boss is like I said before. Slurpy boys. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Rage on those slimes. Kinda nasty. Lots of friendly boys around. No need to follow me. Outpost. Let's see. Unload our extra set of gear. Yeah. Let's see. Don't need that. 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 I think we'll leave these two behind as well. Let's take them too. Hopefully that's enough arrows. Plus, of course, he's not vulnerable to arrows. Kind of screw me all up. Me stamina. Also stamina. Stamina. Hit points. Okay, stash this here. That there. Stash that. That there. Where you get me? 80 points. I should have kept them. There we go. Hopefully that should be good enough. Should find out in a bit, huh? Hopefully I don't get my butt kicked too hard or at all. But never know with boss fights. Try not to run into too much extra crap on our way over, but it is kind of hazy. Looks a little difficult to see. Maybe I want to go this way a little more. Neat. dead. Neat. Guess we'll set this up for the next game day. Nice to see when the game throws you for a loop. Close enough to our portal that we could just run there this time. Part of the way. Don't look, just run. That's right, I got fists. Hammers work better. Okay. I think we can delete that one. Maybe things will look in our favor this day. But never know what this boss will do. Maybe super fast and smashy. About 1,000 ads. knows if I even have the right stuff. Don't need extra crap. Crap. You're not that stupid, are ya? Angry boy. There you are. Not doing a hell of a lot of damage. not good. That's enough for me. I'm gonna have to rethink this fight. Thanks for joining me.